There's Dad. Miz. Blue Porsche.
Go ahead, put your foot on the brake. We're gonna go and put the car in gear. There you go. He's gonna take a picture. If you would, roll the window down for him, sir. Right here. There you go.
All right. 1, 2, 3. Thanks.
All right. Window back up. There you go. You just drop in right behind this Lamborghini here, and we'll be good to go.
Yeah.
It's a little bit different today because, you know, going through the apexes and stuff like that today, there's quite a bit of puddling. So we're just going to try to follow the line. If everybody does it right, we'll just follow the line of the guy in front of us and try to stay in his tracks. Quite a bit of puddling going on through the front straightaway and back straightaway. So even when you're in high speed stuff, even though it's straight and you want to accelerate, you're still going to hydroplane. So be careful. You do have the wall on your right-hand side. This is a very easy place to get in trouble here, okay? Because of all the puddles that we have on the straightaway.
So
yes, sir.
Just go away.
Well, you just keep up. Yeah. We want to be extremely smooth for sure today. Yeah, absolutely. Just trying to keep up with the Lamborghini in front of us. Yep, you're good to go. Good folks at Porsche are going to do the shifting for you. The braking, steering, acceleration is all on you. Thank you. That's it. That's three. Goes quick, doesn't it? Even looked since it started raining. I haven't even looked over there, to be honest with you. So,
I mean, you wouldn't usually get up in the rain.
No. But she does cover quite a ground in a hurry. So.